Jacob. You know he...
Look at him. He never talks to anyone. He just sits there.
I bet he's one of those...
Why do you think Skynet doesn't have their plans in the sun?
Everyone's leaving. I think we should as well.
Yeah, but where to?
Is it true? They can look human now?
Oh, what's with the dogs?
They've been like that ever.
Jacob, are you receiving me?
You're alive. Why? God damn it! What does he mean? Get everyone out of the shelter? Camera. Dr. Mack! Is that you? The Resistance needs your help. Mack! It would be a shame to lose that camera.
Now, why would you do that?
Because we don't have time for this. Come out here. Skynet has developed a new Terminator model, the Infiltrator.
You've seen one already?
We've captured one, and we need your help. Are you there?
How do I know you're not an infiltrator? You've seen them. You know how incredibly lifelike they are, so you should understand my concerns. Head up that hill. If you want me to help you, you have to take a test for me.
Test?
Yes, to determine whether you're a Terminator or not. And be careful, I'm watching you.
Thank you.
trying to fight you? Very clever way to make me think that you're not one of them. Unfortunately for you, I'm not that easily.
We don't have time for any of this. Just tell me where you are. I am not a robot.
Living tissue would make you a cybernetic organism, not a robot. Words have meaning. Conversations between human beings would be a lot easier if we all just trusted each other and understood the deeper meaning of what we said. Keep that in mind during this test. Now, all eight of them. Well, I guess with you in there, that makes it nine. Water in that pool, I'd have you jump in and see if you float. Wait, that's a different test.
My patience is wearing thin. Why am I even here?
Here? On the stage, you mean? Because I wanted you to recite a poem. That's right. That's why I got you on this stage. To invoke the fear of public speaking in you. This will allow me to check your emotional response. Very important in these sort of tests. So, if you could go ahead and recite a poem.
In the shadows where we live, searching for compassion.
Oh, you're actually doing it? I wasn't really expecting that. So, you've been taught to obey orders. I see. Oh, now wait, be quiet. They regularly patrol this area. Don't let them see you.
So you know I'm not a Terminator.
Of course I do. They are way better shots than you.
Then why are you making me do all this?
Because I want you to grab something for me before I help you. Turn left when you leave the theater. There you'll find a plane crash site. My spider scout should be stuck somewhere around. Just grab it and bring it back to me in one piece.
Skynet completely took over this place. They could do something about that.
Thank you.
I've got it!
Good job! I'm in my vault, in one of the buildings up the street. Meet me there.
Thank you.
This is it. I know it looks tempting, but please do not destroy that plasma container. It powers this whole laboratory. Sorry for making you run around like that. But because of the recent increase in Terminator patrols, I couldn't get to that spider scout myself. Can I see it? Thank you. I have a gift as a token of my appreciation. While you're out looking for my spider scout, I used some leftover parts to make a new radio for you. I've been picking up your signal for a while now, and I imagine that Skynet has as well. So, I've made it harder to decipher. You won't have to worry about them eavesdropping.
You've been listening, so you know why I'm here.
Yes. Now, let me see that gun. What a beauty. I've got to tell you, if Skynet wasn't so gung-ho about killing everything, what's interesting about it is that the matter inside is far more condensed. That way, it releases more energy on discharge, dealing much more damage. And also, its plasma blast is violent, so that's different.
Can you bypass the encryption lockout so we can use it? Alvin couldn't.
Alvin couldn't bypass an egg timer if his life depended on it. I'll do it, but it's not that simple. First, you'll have to bring me Skynet's latest security codes.
Security codes?
They will allow us to access Skynet's mainframe. But they change them regularly, so I need you to connect to any HK unit and download the newest security codes. To do that, you'll need my code reader. When I was excused from the shelter, they made me leave all my equipment behind. Alvin should have my code reader.
Okay, is that everything?
As far as the security codes go, yes.
Then I'm moving out.
Actually, I've got a question about that infiltrator that you have there. Is it intact? Or more specifically, its neural net CPU? I've been hacking Skynet's units, and I'm noticing similarities in their patterns. I think I'm ready to reprogram the CPU from that infiltrator. It's more powerful than any other.
Should I ask Baron about that, too?
No, she can't know about it. She would not approve. I know how this sounds, but you need to steal it for me. What? I'm the only one that can reprogram that chip! For some reason, Skynet has started to learn at a geometric rate. We need to prepare ourselves for whatever's coming, and I believe that having an infiltrator on our side will give us the advantage. Just think about it.
Commander.
Rivers, what's the status?
Mack's alive. He will help us, but he needs a device he left at the shelter.
All right, we can do that. Report to me when you get back.
Over and out.